Thanks for showing me around Mantle. I really appreciate it.
No need to worry, friend. I'm happy to show you around my...
So... what you been up to since Beacon?
Obviously, my father rebuilt me. He made sure my model was better than my old one, more durable and efficient. My movement is so much more fluid, and my auditory and visual sensors have become more acute. I even have an artificial sense of touch now. Other than that, I've been assisting Elysian forces against Vermitak. Due to my actions, the residents of the city quite like me. Even a few children have taken to flocking to me when they see me. It's quite adorable. I don't know how to describe it. So much more alive. I am so grateful for all the people around me since I've been reactivated. The people of the city, my father, my dear friends, my boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend?
Oh, yes. Even I am surprised that I have a boyfriend. He makes me so happy, I can't process it at times. But you cannot tell anyone. You have to promise. You are my best friend, Ruby, and I do not want to lie to you more than I already have. But there will be trouble if anyone finds out that we are in a relationship.
Okay, I won't tell anyone. But who's this guy you need to have a secret relationship with?
Oh, it's...
Penny! Hello there.
Ruby!
Watching. Too risky. No. Walls have eyes.
I understand. What's with the flowers?
What do you mean, what's with the flowers? I just was walking by flower shop and I saw these were on sale.
So you got them for me?
I mean, wasn't getting them for anyone else. Quiet down.
Who's Whitley?
Oh my god, no, you won't believe me, but as soon as you took your deep breath in, it was, and then I heard, like, after you gave the line delivery, so it was a deep sigh, like, oh god, he's here.
But who's this guy you need to have some sort of secret